Well, we're now using the sync adapter, and things are working pretty much as before. We want the app to do this synchronization cleverly, and we'd like to get rid of that old refresh menu item. Let's start by cleaning up all the other routines we have to sync. So we certainly don't need any of this other stuff like fetch weather task, or all this stuff we did in Sunshine Service. And we'll want to clean up the manifest accordingly. We certainly don't need either one of these anymore. And in preferences, we can just change that to sync immediately. So now we're really using the sync adapter everywhere. We have a problem though. We're not being very smart. The user still has all sorts of places where they see an empty list. We want to sync more intelligently. In Android 2.2, Froyo, Android added the ability to have sync adapters sync periodically. We can add a helper method to do this in our sync adapter. The problem is, this method isn't as smart as we'd like it to be. It still won't do all that cool batching with inexact repeating alarms that we'd like it to. Fortunately, we've added something that does just that, but it's not available until API level 19. Taking advantage of flexible time to do inexact repeating alarms, let's set some nice defaults for our Sunshine sync adapter. First, we'll add these constants. To make things a little clearer in our code, let's add another function that we'll call when a new account is created. In here, we'll set some important flags, such as configure periodic sync, the one we just created, set sync automatically, without which our periodic sync will not be enabled. Since we're just starting off, let's do an immediate sync. Then we can call it from a strategic place in get sync account. Finally, we can make the interface to the world a little bit cleaner by adding an initialize sync adapter function that simply makes sure that an account has been created. And now inside of the main activity in the onCreate, we can just make a call to that new function. And it'll make sure that the parameters of our sync adapter are set up correctly. Let's see if this has any impact on our emulator. The new version of Sunshine right from the start shows all the current weather. For a sync with a sync adapter to happen successfully at periodic intervals in the background, you must have a content provider marked as syncable, enable automatic sync for your sync adapter, do an initial immediate sync, or set an interval in milliseconds.